Breathe is the story of Robin and Diana Cavendish, my parents, who got married very young, went to Africa in the 50s to make their fortune, and my father got struck down very, very badly with polio, never moved again, 2 minutes away from death, wanted to die, and my mother persuaded him around. They came back to England, they broke out of hospital, and they started a life outside of hospital, which a severely disabled person had never lived before. And the film shows it's a life of joy and fun and laughter, but also of very serious near misses. But it's a film about overcoming the most appalling obstacles, given the right attitude and above all given proper love.
Not many people know about it because he was a very humble man. Him and Diana never really wanted much attention. They just wanted to live their lives and trying to help other people live their lives as richly as possible. So I'm really glad people are going to know about it now, because it is deeply inspiring, not just for the disabled community but for all of us, because it really feels to me about overcoming, accepting the limitations that are put on you in order to then surpass them somehow.
I read the script and I cried the entire time, and I never had done that with any script that I've ever read. I was so moved by it. And then I met, I'd already worked with Andy, and he said, I want you to do it, and I thought that was ridiculous. And then I knew that Jonathan was actually my real life child in it. And then I met Andrew, and it was too good to be true. I couldn't say no to it. It was happening to someone else.
I just think this film is about you know, really thinking about, it's a tribute to, as I say, living 2 minutes away from death and living life to the full. You know, if we all had that pressure on us to know that we were living with that time bomb going, you know, what we might all achieve, how we might treat each other, you know, and therefore why can't we just do that anyway?
I hope to be inspired and to see people who suffered and struggled, but out of the other end of it, they were able to help other people and help other people see the lighter side or the happier side of something which a lot of people would just find too painful to bear. And I think they somehow went on to do extraordinary things, and I think that's just amazing.